Falia, or Temple of Iniquity? Did the Bible God ever say that he was a son God? Psalms 84:11, for the Lord God is a sun and shield. Did the Bible God ever say that he was a winged sun god, like the winged sun god of ancient Egypt, Re, also known as Ra? Malachi 4:2, but unto you that fear my name shall the Son of Righteousness arise with healing in his wings, and ye shall go forth and grow up as calves of the stall. Did the Bible God ever say that he was from the land of Egypt?
Ve'anochi Adonai Elohecha me'eretz Mitzrayim od oshivcha vo'ohalim kimemoed.
Hosea 12:9. And I that am the Lord thy God from the land of Egypt will yet make thee to dwell in tabernacles, as in the days of the solemn feast.
Ve'anochi Adonai Elohecha me'eretz Mitzrayim ve'lohim zulati lo teda u'moshia ayin bilti.
Hosea 13:4. Yet I am the Lord thy God from the land of Egypt, and thou shalt know no god but me, for there is no other savior beside me. Are you sure you know whose God you're worshipping?